My YouTube channel. Yay. I'm your host, Zeki, and today we are going to react to, which one? Funny TikToks everyone likes. Super laughing emoji. Wow. Okay, we're just going to do it for, you know.
You ready?
Start.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let me pause this thing a little bit. Let me rewind it back like that.
All you right. Ready? Okay.
And perfect.
Here we go.
Just backpack mayonnaise. Bro, wait.
Oh no, what happened?
I think you can sneak.
Almost accidentally went to Canada today.
Oh no.
Canada.
We can't go to Canada.
Canada, fam.
Oh my god.
Bro punched it and knew he was in trouble. Oh shit. I put a pen in the penny machine and glitch.
Windows 7.
Bro, why would you do that? Why would you do that, really? You put a bowling ball right. People are weird, bro. In a classroom. I think that one's the teacher. He's doing some shit. From Pauline on TikTok, bro. He's saying, ooh. Bruh, boarding announcement behind the scenes. Bad, alright. Oh my god. Oh my god. Muffin? Bro.
This is what's for lunch today. Look at this ginormous box of pizza. Okay, let's open it.
Wow. Oh, bro, this is fucking earrings, bro. Earrings like that, man. How? Don't understand. No shit, bro. Let's see what's right, bro. Goth Zitha. You can only say it with F, you know. Bro, why'd you make that name like that? We just 1.13 minutes in and this girl with her name like Goth Zitha. Damn, bro.
Me and my sister both got perfect SpongeBob popsicles.
Wow. Oh my god.
Take food off your girl plate and see how she react.
Wow. Dang, you just gotta break out with her ASAP.
My favorite letter I ever got said, "Dear Steve, I want to be a pizza. Bye." That was my favorite letter.
Bro, wait. My mom won't get up. Gonna slow me outside. Bro, wait.
TikTok made me do it. Separate the chicken. Put it in the bag.
Alright. What now?
Barbecue sauce.
Wait.
Chick-fil-a sauce. Buffalo sauce.
Wait.
Shake.
Bussin.
Have you tried watermelon with a fresh bread as a sandwich?
Bro, wait.
Try it.
What are these guys doing? Bro, wait. Ha. That's so funny. Samir, bruh.
What's it called, cheese that's not yours?
What?
Nacho cheese. Oh my god.
Please stop.
Subway just dodged a bullet. A school bus full of kids just pulled next door into Arby's and not Subway. Bro, tell me why we're going to Arby's right now, too. I feel so bad for them now.
Me every time I'm about to sleep, I face in the wall. Bro, stop! What chemistry teachers think will happen? Alright.
Reuse.
Kiki. Kiki. Using a public restroom motion set. Bruh, for real, my guy. It's messed up.
New crispy
chicken sandwich at Costco. Bro, wait. Did it? Nah, it's there. Let's try the tip thing. Ah, please get out. You're trash. Place fingers in the circles.
Buzzy, buzzy, buzz. Buzzy. Buzz. Buzz, buzz. Buzzy.
Bro, wait.
Okay, is it just me? Or did everyone else think that this actually controlled the water in the little playpen?
I don't know, man. I'm not from USA. When the old man golf in order, a hot dog, 9 a.m.
It's 7 in the morning.
Bro, they don't have something to do. It's old people, bro. This is era. Bro, please stop, bro. Trash, Trent. I swear to God. What is this guy doing? Bruh, please. What is that, bruh? What am I watching? Is this TikTok really?
Sweetheart, since you asked so nicely, what do you like on it? Sugar? You like sugar on it? Okay.
Bruh, wait. Sugar. Sugar on a watermelon. Who does that?
So do I.
There was a point where I was working at two different Subways back when we had the old one, and I would always accidentally go to the wrong Subway. It was always so frustrating too, because they're like 15 minutes away from each other. So I would get in my car so confident that I'm going to the right one, and then it turns out I showed up to the wrong Subway, and it was just the worst feeling in the world.
That's your problem, bro. Bruh, women aren't funny. This one was like evidence. What is he doing, bro? I swear to God. Boy, he thinks it's... Ha ha. 1 minute of prep, 5 minutes of fun. Like, here. Bowling after quarantine. Bruh, look at him.
Every time I make a 10-piece or 20-piece nugget, I always have to resist the urge to put an extra nugget in each box. The most important thing to me in my job is to make sure everyone is happy. So if you get a 10-piece from my store and there's 11, don't say nothing.
Bruh, I used to do that all the time. I mean, I used to work in a McDonald's in the city center of The Hague. And I used to do that all the time. You know, just give a lot more than 6, like 7 or 8. I didn't care, really. It's not my problem.
Time my teacher chased me down the hall.
Bro, wait. Bro, why do you keep on saying security like that?
I don't know. I really don't know. Yeah! Hey! Hey! Yeah! Let's go!
Got a sweet pump, bro.
Hey, appreciate you!
Lululemon proud, okay. Legend, bruh. It's a pancake. Bro, why are they making so many food TikToks? I swear to God. Bro, why is he doing that? Wait.
I'm flipping this bottle into that cup holder.
Wow. Oh my god.
So close.
So close, bruh.
Too easy. Where should I bottle flip next?
Bruh, wait. Japan girl. It's a cookie. Bro, wait. Why? Why would he do it? Okay. What now? Milk. I put some milk, bro. I need some milk. Alright, what now?
Do you work here? No, I'm just a really big fan. Is this good for yellow jackets? No, it kills them.
Bro, please, what is this?
I'm looking for hose. I don't think you're in the right place for that.
Bro, wait.
Okay, finish your cookies. If you'd like to make brownies, if it make you
They're
feel better.
So bad, Mom, this is so embarrassing.
Here, I'll try one. Let me see if they're good.
I told you not.
I don't know where you sent the products. I think
my dad is on an important phone call.
But he was a mean.
What a legend, bro.
Yeah, the guy was giving him good.
Well, that ride was a bit timid. At least it's time now to get off. Apparently, little jolt there.
Wait. Bro, what the hell?
You know it is impossible for you to touch your fingernails with your shoulder? The other way.
Hi. When you
somebody send a kid over. Bro, wait. Oh shit. He messed up.
She's a complete mess, and I ask her what happened. Of course, she tells me her whole life story to the point.
Oh my god, he's getting so many points. Why is there so many water on the floor, bro?
Excuse me, sir, is that hammer for sale?
This one? Yeah.
Is it okay if I try it out to see if I want it?
Sure.
Okay.
Psych, boy.
Damn, what the hell?
Wait. What 10 minutes break feels like. Messed up, man. Why are there so many working TikToks, bro? I don't need to. Which all that shit, you know. What is this, bro?
Yes, there is a sign behind the cake that says no phones. And yes, I was on my phone when I was filming this cake. But if you look closely at the sign, it says no phones on the cabinet. They need to be kept back in the toolbox at the back of the store. The sign is there because we don't want phones to come into contact
with any food
or cake that we have out on the counter, and we also don't want staff on their phones during their shifts, but I do have some exceptions to this.
Bro, what? Telling life story, be like. Bro, what is this with this trend, bro? Please stop it. Another one. Wow.
Using rice paper to a skillet. Two, crack eggs right on top of it. No shells, please. Homemade butter or just regular butter is fine. Mix this in on a medium heat. One piece of American cheese. Two pieces of crispy bacon. 2 minutes in, lift the bomb, see if it's nice and crispy for your liking. Chilua. Drizzle on top. Fold this right over. It's still so beautiful. Bacon, egg, and cheese. Rice paper.
Oh my god.
Oh, mom.
Okay. Bruh, she really got a butterfly up her eye, bruh.
What's up?
Bro, wait. The dolly guy, bro.
Let's start with homemade roast beef.
Homemade roast beef, yeah.
That's called homemade roast beef.
Exactly, yeah.
Nice
in it, fam.
Babylonian cheese.
Babylonian cheese, yeah.
Cheese, girls. Don't be afraid of the cheese. Let's go, baby. Take the roast beef. Take it, tongs. Don't get bad boy.
Exactly, fam. That bad boy.
Take the onions.
He said cut. He really said
look
cut.
At the inside of that. Look at that, right? Clifton Police. Mafia and my brother-in-law.
Look at his bloody inside.
Having siblings.
Bro, okay. I got enough of this. So many food TikToks, really. You know what? I couldn't end the video. Literally watch till the end because there are so many like food TikToks. I don't need to see all those recipes and everything. It feels like I'm in some 40-year-old like Facebook group with only moms or something, man. Really. All right. Yeah, have a good one. I hope you don't quit school and make something of your life, really. Bye.